side of his heater, next to his guitar, that he could neither play nor destroy. And Tommy wrote a letter to the Office of Inequity, demanding a history of his action. But the letter was returned just 2 days gone. There was no Office of Inequity. Tommy couldn't speak so well, and he didn't have a radio. He talked to himself in different voices, or he'd sing to himself in a Russian dialect invented on a Sunday afternoon. And Tommy stole a lamp, and he bore a demeanor so he'd scare anybody who'd want to talk away. Cause they frightened him so bad that he'd be down his leg as he tried very hard to find the words. Tommy wore the helmet of a frustrated miner, digging for words as though gold. Standing in the mud in his dark gray fedora, wearing his knee-patched dungarees. And Tommy was alone when the fire started high behind the wheel of a Colt 45. With a clip full of ether and a bucket full of gas and a belly full of turpentine. Tommy made sure there was no one in danger by knocking on each door like a madman, and he locked himself in and did the whirling dervish and knocked the candle over on the floor. And Tommy was asleep when the firemen came, which was good because they scared him